glad you've come to Seussical the Musical. It's gonna be fun. But before we begin, just a few simple reminders so we can all enjoy the show and be a little bit kinder. Please turn off your flash and please be a dear. Don't bring any food or drinks into here. Between the two acts is a 15-minute intermission. Buy some candy and drinks, but please, no fishing. At the end of the show, you can all meet the cast in the rotunda down the hall. I'm sure you'll have a blast. I'm sure you have a wonderful ringtone, but we beg you, please, silence your cell phones. Well, that about does it. I said what I meant. So Seussical the Musical, Dynamics proudly presents.
Beautiful shot!
world who has things just like you. Just things!
From the planet of blue.
And this small looks so small.
To the jungle of blue.
And those are so bold.
You think and think and think.
And using the greatest of care, the person down there. And what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! That's a voice! Ha! That's a mother! Ha! 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 That's a wicked sham brother!
Well, he's a big flame fool in the jungle of Yule, and what he's like, what you know. We can have him a little looking down on him.
He's back! He's done!
He's slow!
Wondering how and why, here on who, but the time is planet presents his Christmas tale.
I reenact my Christmas tale. Every who down on Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
Try thinking just a bit less, dear.
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales!
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead. You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right. I'll be going. But first, let me say. Oh, the things you can think.
Stop.
Oh, the things you can think.
Be quiet.
And slash and wish.
I got this thing.
As he sit there and scrub. Have a think in that tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of pipes in the floor. Leading up to a shore where the water is cool. So your tub's not a tub.
It's big, Gally. It's cool.
Does your much drinking?
Does he drive teachers wild with his uncontrolled thinking?
As a parent, are you overwhelmed?
Insecure?
The help that you seek is inside this brochure!
It's night, so rise and shine, so it's a very special day.
Get dressed, dear, look your best, dear, soon you will be on your way.
Now, here is your pencil.
Here are your mittens, here is your sword.
My sword?
Just go with it.
I scare children out of their wits. But you'll see at a glance, my school is the answer for shyers and dreamers and twits. And in this case, I'd say the shoe fits. Ten up, feet together, chin up, eyes on high, for the military academy is the place where he should be sent. We'll drill the silliness out of his head, I'm sure we'll make a dent. We'll teach him fighting and up and riding and tearing his muscle and tan. A hut, two, three, he's pathetic. A hut, two, three, I'm pathetic. A hut, two, three, but in any we can. The military, that's what makes a boy.
I found magic, but they won't see it. all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings, yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And one day soon, soon you will be there. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe. Who believes in me?
I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. My own planets and stars are glowing.
Alone in the universe.
No one notices anything. No one person is listening.
Please believe in me. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's there?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's son.
I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real, or are you a very large thing?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I would state that in ink.
In my thinks, I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places. As if I had wings. I love a good thing.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too. And I go to strange places like Solar Saloon.
When you think, do you think you can fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one else could have things such as ours.
Yes, I have wings.
I have wings.
Yes, I can fly.
I can
fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. You called my name and you set me free. One small voice in the universe. Who believes in me?
Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Horan. See you at Solo Saloon.
Wake up! The scene's over. There's more to be heard. There goes our hero. Who enters?
The bird!
Love song for Horton. Number 437.
Do 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 do. There once was a girl bird named Gertrude Make Fuss. And she had the smallest plain tail ever. wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tale that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. No one feather tale of this true McFuss. One pathetic feather was all I threw. I had nothing show-offish, what some plain bird to do. And there's certainly nothing show-offish on you.
Thank you, Mace.
Then I made a plan for my self-improvement. No more crumbs, I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor.
Doctor,
what?
Her tail's nice and long.
Kid, fasten your seatbelt, cause now things go wrong.
Thank you.
I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor.
You are.
How lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
Give
I'd be like to sit on my nest.
Why, Maisie, I couldn't. Of all silly things. I haven't got feathers, I haven't got wings. And not only that, but I'm here on a search. I couldn't just leave my door. Who's in the lurch?
I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'll only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it, but please, come back quickly. 1 hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo. I've got to save who?
Hey, cat.
Tell yourself how lucky you are. We will now take a 15.